Man used to train at the gym. Tough old bastard.
What have I gotten myself into?
What was Sid even doing there? Crane killed his ass fucking dead.
Worst part, it was supposed to be a no-show job. Shitty luck.
Luck my ass. That there was sabotage. Why the hell you think we're all down here busting our asses? You and me, we need to keep our heads on a swivel. Fucker that took out that Crane, and we'll be back.
How many mysterious deaths equal a pattern?
That man dead.
go. We got a schedule to...
Shit! That man just got shot!
Today, geez, come on, how about stepping it up?
Huh?
Do you really think we're gonna have to use this thing, Mr. Kavar?
Durazio's got it in his head Lenny talk, so Lenny's ass goes in the chair.
Never mind, a poor dumb some bitch wouldn't say boo to a mouse.
Might be, but somebody sure as hell talked, so it's as good a place to start as any. Go get some of them plastic sheets, boo. I'm guessing Lenny might be a bleeder.
Oh, yes, sir.
For me, and I might even let you keep the name on Kavar Construction.
Fine. This ain't gonna end well for either of us, though.
I'll be in touch.
Send whoever you got downtown. Gotta secure while we can.
You can count on me a lot, and I'm hoping I can count on you to return the favor with the next part of the city.
And your mom and dad are doing good.
Stop slacking! Come on! You don't want...
We're gonna lose the whole goddamn day over there. You know that, don't you?
South Yard is not my fault.
Public nuisance
that
is what
plan
it is.
14 feet.
Inches. That wall was supposed to start 14
that wall was
inches
supposed to
back.
Start 14 inches back. Say, fuck him up!
My business.
Taking cover,
my
lad!
Business.
My fault.
My brother got laid off, him.
Problem, boys.
Concrete died.
You gotta come to the christening. Ain't taking no for an answer.
My little one's been
Jewel
sick.
That pie to Kawina? Mob
business. Don't know what's wrong with her.
None of my business.
Just listen to me go on. I'm just tired is all. It's like my old man always said, if you're fixing to piss and moan about it, then it ain't worth your damn time.
My brother got laid off, yeah.
Politicians are panicking. Secret. You've really got poor Frankie in a bit of hot water over at the bathhouse. Sorry, shitty pun. Because of you, Tony D'Orazio is having a hard time controlling the city's politicos. So he's ordered Frankie to keep an eye on the Imperial. It's a third strike, you're dead situation. How do you think you'll handle old Frankie?
That's all up to him.
Hey, I could tag along, my camera's in the car and...
You want to dig up more dirt for your rag, you do it on your own time. I ain't gonna drag your libelous ass all over town.
I get it. I get it. Be seeing you.
Gotta unload some bread in downtown.
Be there soon.
Need to make a deposit,
Keep
sugar?
This safe.
Bonsoir, chérie.
If you say so.
I thought Frankie had you all running money.
Someone starts knocking off everyone around me, I find a new line of work.
You bitched and bitched for that job.
Ain't safe out there no more. I prefer it here, surrounded by all these guns.
Then you look at her and say, I think I may have spilled my drink.
Boy must have much.
Damn, what was that?
Haven't been to that gym in years, I think. Whatever you say.
Holy shit!
Best big Marie and honest woman. Know you any better.
The hell was that?
Yep. Stuff all over the city. It's not like it's
box
hard.
At that gym that burned out.
I just never had the time.
I hope he don't come over here.
Give me whiskey, and I'm all sick.
There's no help for this one.
Meeting some friends over at the Crown and King. You should come.
That's some green beret.
Lay on Tom Goulet.
public nuisance.
The city ain't been worth a damn since I hit. We got all kinds just streaming in. Me and Alcide go to the fights all the time. Can't believe that you've got torched.
I respect the message, but as soon as they start road, that's when they lose me.
I didn't tell you nothing.
Why can't they just be patient?
Huh?
Whatever you say.
That's odd behavior.
My brother got laid off.
What?
Oh,
shit.
Who's screaming?
Run!
Oh, oh my mistake.
Probably call the police.
Is that a gun?
Pardon
is that
me.
How could this happen?
I don't
happen?
Know what that
not
is.
Not sure I want to know.
Out of the way.
Clear out! Hurry! Oh.
I'm thinking it's time you expand your clientele, Frankie. Think you can handle that?
Sure. Tony D's not gonna like this, though.
Let me worry about D'Orazio. I'm downtown. Need some help securing it.
Indeed. I'm your man. I got this area covered. No question about it.
Please be more careful.
I was just reading the other day how the television networks in Hollywood are looking for more and more Negro movie stars. Said that being black is hot right now.